Okay, let's keep going. This is getting crazy by the minute. Not creepy door or creepy door? Let's go with the creepy door. Chotomate? I ended up in the same place. Okay. Okay. I can go buy some if you let me out of the house. Or you know, there's already a lot of apples here. Never mind. I actually would like to eat one. Oh, a piece of paper. That sounds like it's about my character. Ah, that's a ugly ass bitch, bro. Damn, girl. Halloween is not till 3 months, bro. Loud.
You mind explaining this to me? I know what it is. Care to tell me how it got in my workshop? Stop lying! We both know it couldn't have gotten there on its own.
Yeah, esta mujer llora con cojones, man. Tiene el asqueado. What you want? Fight me! Fight me! Oh, them boobs. Fight me! Ah! You know, maybe if you stop being so mean, you know, I wouldn't be painting you so ugly. I do not like the sound of that. Let me just run. Where the fuck am I? Ignore the tears, ignore the cries, ignore the cries. Get it, what was the purpose of that?
She hear us. This is all fixable, right? No, you don't understand. Her face, her hands. She will be devastated.
Sure, she will be devastated. I guess she burnt herself. I don't know if you give me like a canvas and some paint, I can paint. Ah, hell no! Who the fuck thought a Ouija board would be good in this moment? I gotta see something right before I put that. No, there's gotta be something here. So you gonna just put a Ouija board here for no reason?
An idiot. To think that someone like me could ever compete with you in all your sublime beauty, everlasting, immortal.
Are you talking about me? I mean, I know I'm pretty enough, but I don't know if I'm everlasting beauty. Finally, a really nice clear room. Nothing bad can happen here.
Thank you.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
So, she got burned, then she committed suicide in the tub? Damn, this music is really sad right now.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher. A monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
No! No, I was so close to finishing the painting. Where's the door? Give me the door! There's no fucking door here. Come on, let me out. Why are you keeping me here? don't do I have to find checker pieces? Oh no. Oh, that looks nice. Can't interact with nothing here. Oh, what is that? There's no more ambient sound. Oh. Spinning for some reason. Stop. I don't wanna spin. Oh no, it's making me spin. Can we not? Can we not? I would really love not to be spinning. For real, what am I supposed to do? Okay, stop spinning. Yay. Oh, that's nice. Thank you. ¿Qué tengo que hacer? Why is this room here for some reason? Love this music. Favorite thing in the world. What I do now? Oh. Am I supposed to pick two? Oh, hey, fat baby.
Oh, look, it's my heart.
es ahí. Jesus. Ah, you're linda.
Yes, that's it. It's beautiful. Perfect. Just like I always imagined. What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please. I was so close. This time, I almost had it.
Why is it spinning for some reason? I think this is for the door that was locked. Is it this one? I know there's one downstairs, but Ah, qué lindo. What are you getting mad at these pictures for? Okay, game, stop spinning me around, game. I guess I'll finish it.
Also, I'm guessing he's going on a loop all the time.
Well, hope you guys enjoyed this. Bye bye.